believe that the NDA has indeed taken a tougher approach with Pakistan? What do we constantly hear from the opposition, Navika? We constantly hear that, well, you know, this government doesn't quite know what to do with Pakistan.
They don't have a Pakistan policy. Sometimes they're going for weddings, sometimes they're having lunches, and sometimes they're doing surgical strikes. That's been the refrain of the opposition parties. But clearly, India stands behind, and look at that number. The number that's most impressive is the number that we need to look at is whether there is need for more surgical strikes. And there is a whopping 72%, Anand.
I just
that
have one
is
point
the number.
To add yeah. there.
No, one second.
Historically,
let him just go through that number. This, look at that.
This,
look
this
at the
number
way that
here is a salute to the soldier. This number here tells the people how much the response to Uri meant to the people of this country. This number here shows, Rahul,
in the Indian Armed Force. This goes out to actually all those political parties, Navika, like the Aam Aadmi Party, etc., etc., who first of all question the surgical strikes. So not only do the people believe that there were surgical strikes, but
they
Navika, most importantly,
evidence.
They ask for evidence. Here is the evidence. The evidence is that 72% want a replay, action replay.
Absolutely. And Rahul and team here, historically, if we look at polls in the United States, the Gallup polls, typically, war and surgical strikes have led to higher approval ratings for presidents. So I think the peak was President Truman during the Second World War. He had a 91% approval rating. Even off late, the 2001 war on Taliban led to George Bush Jr. having a 90% approval rating. So I think we are very much in sync with the global trend.
Well, so let me just quickly put this away into big takeaways. They're on your screens, ladies and gentlemen. The voters' consensus is towards a tougher, more punitive militaristic policy towards Pakistan, not just going across and engaging stakeholders and Pakistani proxies. Voters are unlikely to endorse any call for talks with Pakistan and its dalals, which are unconditional. So no one wants an unconditional dialogue. There's a constituency that believes we can talk to Pakistan as long as the talks are on India's terms. Very important. And the vast majority, Navika, do not believe that war is an option, but still feel that out-of-the-box action can bring Pakistan to heel. That's the important message.
That's right. That's when you go to the third and most important number. Is Modi right in opposing talks with Pakistan? There is a 59% people who feel that, yes, the muscular policy is good, but if there are, war is not an option, but if there are talks, the talks have to be at India's terms.
True.
And that is something the country is behind Narendra Modi on taking a tough position against Pakistan.